It was a fight for the gold between veteran shooter and a new kid on the block, and it was the last shot which upset the standings during 50-meter rifle three-position swimming, with two Olympic Games quota places and three out of the eight finalists eager to win them. Germany's 2010 World Championship silver medalist Sonja Pfeilschifter was up against Denmark's current junior world champion Stine Nielsen. Nielsen entered into the final in first place with a total of 586 points, a one-point advantage over Pfeilschifter, who entered in third. Nielsen maintained her lead throughout the fourth shot, and then after shooting a 9.4 on her fifth shot, lost the upper hand over Pfeilschifter, who shot a 10.2 and took the lead by half a point. Nielsen got back in the zone, shooting a 10.5 on her sixth shot and bumped back into first with 0.8 of a point lead over Pfeilschifter. The 20-year-old shooter maintained her lead through the ninth shot. Shot 10 for Nielsen, a 9.7. Pfeilschifter, with her personal style of shooting, waited for the right moment to make her move, nailing a 10.6, overtaking Nielsen, and landed on the highest step of the podium after shooting the highest score of the final, a total of 102.1 points, and finishing with a total of 687.1 points to the cheers of the German spectators. Stine Nielsen finished with a great smile on her face after winning her very first World Cup medal, the silver, with a total of 686.5 points. Bronze medal went to the People's Republic of China's one-time World Cup silver medalist, Wan Xiangyan, who entered into the final in fifth place with a total of 585 points. It was the last shot for the three-time World Cup bronze medalist, which jumped her up to third. A 10.6 moved the 24-year-old shooter up from fourth. Wan finished with a total of 682.5 points, and not only the bronze, but also a ticket to the Olympic Games for the People's Republic of China. Fourth place went to the USA's 2010 World Cup final gold medalist, Jamie Byerly, with a total of 682.2 points. Fifth place went to the Ukraine's 2002 World Championships silver medalist, Natalia Kalnish, with a total of 682.2 points. Sixth place went to Germany's current world champion, Barbara Lechner, with a total of 682.0 points. Seventh place in the second 2012 Olympic Games quota place went to Slovakia's one-time World Cup silver medalist, Daniela Peškova, with a total of 682.0 points. And eighth place went to Great Britain's Michelle Smith, who has never entered into a final round of a World Cup before. Smith finished with a total of 680.7 points.